Is it possible to view the statistics on a YouTube video that is not on your channel? A lot of people believe that functionality is no longer available in 2018. That is incorrect. It still is. I will show you a way to view statistics on most videos. It does not work for all videos, but still can provide you valuable insights on the traffic that top videos on the search term are generating. And you don't have to buy any software or install any plugins. Let's start off with a Google search. How to view statistics on a YouTube video. Based on information from way back when, 2010, it says just go to the video, click the more box, and you will be able to see the statistics. Well, in most browsers, that doesn't work anymore in 2018. Let me show you in Google Chrome. If we look for a term called DuPont analysis, we click on the top ranking video. We do see the views, we see the likes, we see the dislikes, we're able to share it. We can add it to watch later, and there's more functionality here. However, there are no statistics. That's because we are approaching YouTube in the Google Chrome browser. And let me show you the version. Version 68. The statistics functionality does not work in Google Chrome 68. Does it work in Firefox? Views, likes, dislikes, shares, no statistics button. And we are using Firefox version 68. You have to revert back to old technology. Go to your search box and type in Internet Explorer. And I bet you haven't used that in a long, long time. And by the way, my system is Windows 10 on a Dell laptop. So this doesn't necessarily work on a phone or on a tablet. Internet Explorer on a desktop, DuPont analysis. We go below the video, we see a more button with statistics. So the functionality that is no longer available in Google Chrome or on Firefox is available in Internet Explorer. We can see that this video gets between 60 and 120 views per day. And I'm using Internet Explorer version 11 here. Obviously, if you are a maker of that video, you can always log into analytics. And whether others can use the statistics, you can go to your video manager, info and settings for a certain video. And you scroll down the page to advanced settings. And this sentence is the one that's important. Make video statistics on the watch page publicly visible. I enable this, and what it does is to allow others to see the video statistics on the watch page. And that's all there is to it. Do you want to look at statistics for somebody else's videos? Use Internet Explorer 11.